Hey, what's going on, guys? J-Mac here. So I've been doing some higher grader riffs on the PTR just to get a rough idea as far as what we're going to be able to do with the Witch Doctor class in Season 2 and how far we'll be able to push. And I think with really good gear and your legendary gems ranked up and all your Paragon points, your crit damage, crit chance, cooldown reduction, and all that, I think we'll be able to push up towards level 50 pretty easily. I've done some 42s and a 43 with my gear currently, which isn't amazing. I've got three or four ancient items at the moment. And my legendary gems are still pretty low rank, and I'm still missing crit damage from Paragon points. And I was almost able to do a 44. I'm pretty confident I could do a 44 or even a 45 with this gear, with the right rift. We're gonna do just show a level 42 greater rift in this video. It was really pretty easy for the most part. I think I died two or three times. Two of the deaths are pretty iffy. One of them was just really dumb on my part. And then it was a conduit pylon on the Rift Guardian, which, unless your gear is really insane, if you're doing 42 plus greater rifts, you're probably going to need a conduit pylon for the Rift Guardian, unless the rift is just crazy with the perfect mobs and density, and then you get a really easy boss at the end like Stoneslinger. But I'm gonna go and turn the mic off, and the mic will be off for the gameplay portion of the video. And I'm just going to mouse over the spec and the gear quickly. I've already made another in-depth video on the spec and gear, so I will link that in the info section of this video. That way, if you guys want to check that out, you can. But we'll just quickly mouse over everything otherwise. So I'm going to turn the mic off now. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you next time.